Welcome everybody to Photonics West 2016. I am Michel Giroux, the CEO of Gentec Electro-Optics. I'm very happy to be here for more than 20 years. We actually have been here since the very beginning of this show. And I just want to tell you that Gentec-EO is a real partner to all of you. We want to be partnering with you on all your projects so you can rely on us, whatever you need, whatever you want. So let me please introduce you now to Claude Lachance, our VP Sales and Marketing.
Thank you, Michel. First of all, I'd like to say that 2015 was just great and represent our most successful year to date. We're equally excited about 2016 with a lot of new products in the pipeline. Talking about new products, let me show you what we have here at the show. First, the Pronto family, which was introduced last year, we're now launching a new member of that family, the Pronto SI, and a third one will come soon. Our very popular HP series for high power laser now has a new member with very low back reflection, less than 4%. We managed this by adding a water cool tube in front. You can see a photo of it at the bottom of your screen since we don't have this product here. A 100 kilowatt detector is also in our design portfolio. One of the most interesting features is the low cost of ownership with minimal chiller size. Let us know if you have any potential application. We'll be glad to discuss it. We haven't forgotten our OEM market with the introduction of a new power detector with enclosed A2D converter with RS232 output. Very convenient and compact, perfectly suited for OEM integration. We look forward to providing these new applications around the world. Talking about the RS232, the Integra series will soon offer the RS232 as an option. USB connector configuration change as well. Here is the arrangement. And now, for a quick tour of our booth, let me introduce Sophie Lapointe, our marketing manager.
So hi, I'm Sophie, and I'm here to show you the regular products. And we're here at the power table. And what you see, of course, is just a small portion of the products we have in power meters. And here you have an example of the modularity of the detectors. We did that with the UP19K. So basically what you do with our detectors, since they're modular, you have to choose the aperture, the kind of absorber you need, and then depending on your power, you're gonna choose a different cooling module, whether it's water fan or a simple heat sink. And we also have the HP series of high power detectors here. So this model here is 2.5 kilowatts. As you can see, it's pretty compact for such high power. We also have here a much bigger one, which does to 25 kilowatts. And on demand, we can go all the way to 100 kilowatts. We also brought examples of our power monitors. The one with displays are here in the front. So you have the Maestro, which is the high-end model that can do pretty much everything, including storing data and transferring it. You have the tuner with a digital needle. And then you have here the Uno, which is just a simple power meter with just a power display. And of course, as you know, almost all of the models of power detectors are available in Integra formats. So Integra is the integrated monitor that you can plug directly into your computer. You have the new model that's going to come out here this year. And as you can see, as an option, this one has RS232. So we've moved to the energy table. And again, we have only a small sample of all the products we offer. The energy range goes all the way from the femtojoules to hundreds of joules. And you have apertures ranging from as small as 3 millimeters to as big as this one here, which is 95 millimeters in diameter. And these are compatible with our energy meters, which are basically the Maestro again. And you have also S-Link and M-Link if you want to use that with a computer. And of course, most of the models are Integra based if you need that. And like here. And again, with the new model of Integra this year, you're going to see external trigger available now on these models. And finally, we're here at the beam diagnostics table with the BeamH family of cameras. The BeamH 3.0 running here was the first USB 3.0 camera that was introduced in 2014. It comes with a very user-friendly software. And last year we've added this one here, which has a twice the sensor. So it's an 11 millimeter by 11 millimeter sensor, very big. The cameras also come with all a family of attenuators, UV converters, IR adapters, so any kinds of accessories you need. For example, we have here a new kind of beam sampler that just came out this year. It is fan cooled, as you can see, so it goes to 200 watts. And now let me introduce you to Don Dooley, which is general manager from Gentec-EO USA. He's going to show you the last two tables.
Thanks for the introduction, Sophie. We're here at our live demo table, where we're going to demonstrate the capability of one of our many specialized instruments that we've developed for the laser measurement field. The Mach 6 is a super fast digital energy meter that can capture every pulse at up to 200,000 pulses per second and store up to 4 million energy measurements. It's a fantastic diagnostic tool for anyone working with high rep rate DPSS or fiber lasers in research, production, or process control. It's the only 200 kilohertz joule meter in the world. Over the years, we've developed many special custom laser diagnostic products, including multi-channel power and energy meters, self-scan pyroelectric arrays, quadrant pyro detectors and position sensing electronics, and dozens of customer-specified OEM thermal detectors. Our ongoing motto, if you don't see what you need in our standard product offering, just give us your custom requirements. We're up to the challenge. We're here at the last stop, where I'll talk to you about our pyroelectric detector-based products. When we acquired the Spectrum detector product line in 2010, we added a large family of IR pyroelectric hybrid detectors to our product line. These broadband, versatile devices can be used to measure power, irradiance, pulse energy from the deep ultraviolet through the far infrared and into the terahertz spectrum. We're also one of the few companies in the world to offer a broad line of pyroelectric-based terahertz detectors and instruments that work in a wide range from 30 terahertz to 0.1 terahertz. Our thermal terahertz probe, terahertz 12D, is sensitive from a few milliwatts up to 3 watts and has flat spectral response from 30 terahertz to 0.7 terahertz. And we offer an extremely sensitive broadband terahertz radiometer called TRAD. It comes with a very easy to use LabVIEW software. It's based on a DSP single frequency lock-in amplifier. Calibration is yet a challenge, but we're constantly working with the standards labs around the world to improve this.
This is a wrap of our Photonics West video. We hope the information was helpful, and we'd like to thank you for your attention.